My favourite plant disease is a bit of an obscure one. It's called Pestalotiopsis, which causes leaf spots and some dieback on plants like conifers. But the wonderful thing about it is that the spores look like little helicopters. They've got little appendages at the top, which play out. So it's really interesting to see under the microscope.